As a candidate 3 years ago, he had the popularity of a rock star. But what kind of reception will the voters of North Carolina give the president during this latest trip?
I love North Carolina.
He was the candidate of hope for so many North Carolina voters 3 years ago, drawing thousands to rallies like this one in Greensboro. You know, judging by the crowd that's here today, you think it was a Duke Carolina basketball game. Today, he's the president with plunging poll numbers and questions surrounding his leadership.
Let us thank God.
But his biggest supporters, many of them attending the NAACP convention in High Point, say nothing has changed. They still believe in him.
I'm still very much in support of him. I think he's a wonderful man. I pray for him nightly, and I know that he's going to do wonderful things with this country.
Forsyth County Democrats say the president's appeal hasn't worn off.
I think that there are a lot of people who are very excited that he's coming and continue to be excited about him as a candidate.
Party leader Susan Campbell says during the recent Dixie Classic Fair, hundreds of volunteers signed up to work on the Obama campaign.
Are you excited about this gentleman at this point in time?
I'm always hopeful. I am excited. I think he's a great story.
Obama critics paint a much different picture of the president.
Clearly, Obama's been out campaigning and looking for support. With the fundraising down with President Obama and his popularity slowly starting to dip, I think that the writing's on the wall.
Michael Piccarelli, executive director of the Guilford County Republican Party, says the president's jobs bill is dead and that his party, the Republicans, will regain the White House in 2012.
The problem with a president that's already in office...
Greensboro College political scientist Rebecca Clace says the president's bus tour is a good idea and can only help him.
He's very engaging in person. He's good in front of people. He likes doing it. There's energy again when he gets out and talks with people.
It's not clear exactly how many people will actually hear the president, as his itinerary for the entire trip of North Carolina is not quite clear as yet. In Greensboro, I'm Bill O'Neill reporting. Back to you.